Okay. So let me state again. So some have put as much money as Mary at first. After Mary gave one half of her money to Susan, Susan had honestly $5. How much money did Susan have at first?
So we draw the ratio of that, and then after that, Susan have 7 boxes. So 7 units equals 135. Therefore, so 1 unit is 125 divided by 7 give you 125 by 7 give you $25. Okay. Now, originally, Susan should have 4 boxes because this is the Susan original money here. Okay? That's the original. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 units of the original. You can draw us. So that is Susan at first, right? So since each box is 25, 25, 25, 25, so Susan has 25 times 4 equals to $100 at first. So that's the question, that's the answer we're looking for. Okay. So we're using Singaporean bar method instead of a traditional algebraic equation to solve this proportion problem or ratio problems. You have a question, you can ask me again, but I'll give you more example on this Singaporean bar method. Okay. So from now, I'll just conclude my lecture today. Thank you.
Okay, all right.